It's getting dark. This place will be crawling with zombies any minute. I should go. I need weapons and meds. Might be able to find something in a gas stop. Those are zombies. Gotta be careful. It'll be a problem if I get injured here. Is that a gas stop over there? Antibodies. Need to find some. I hope the scavengers haven't cleaned this place out yet. Damn, it's empty. Antibodies. These will be useful later. Thanks, Hermia. Great. Zombies. These monsters just don't know when to stop. Gunshots will attract more zombies. That's a junkyard. I can't believe this thing still works. Slow down. Stay quiet. Maybe the zombies won't hear you. You
shelter. If there's anyone out there, any survivors, please answer. Murat.
Who's there? Show me your pass. You certainly don't look like an attacker. If you want to enter the shelter, you'll have to register and get checked. Come with me. I'll take you to the inspection. Over here. Right here, please. We appreciate your cooperation.
Welcome to the Raven's shelter. You need to be inspected and registered before you can go inside.
Survivor? Don't be nervous. This is the Raven shelter. You're safe here. Since this is your first time in the shelter, we need to perform a health and safety check for security purposes. I hope you don't mind. Thank you. Oh, by the way, this is Dr. Michael. He'll be in charge of your checkup and treatment.
Hi, I'm Dr. Michael, and I manage all medical operations in the Raven Shelter. Well, nothing serious, just a few scratches. All you need is a bandage and a good night's rest. Follow me. I'll find you a place to rest. This way. Slow down. I'm not as young as I used to be. At this place. Can you believe that at first there was nothing here but a pile of rubble? I still remember those days. Cain, Sherry, Catherine. The Ravens built all this and gave the shelter a new purpose. There was no farmland or pasture along the river, only wilderness. It was Cain who led everyone to find seeds and livestock. I don't know how many all-nighters Catherine had to pull to get the signal tower and the helicopters up and running. She might not talk much, but she gets stuff done. We even have a school that Sherry built. She's the principal, and all the children adore her. You can stay here tonight. I'm sure you'll love it.
And you'll also need this device. Let's see if I can find it. Jeez, once you register, you'll be able to check every single thing about your physical condition.
It should be on the coffee table in the living room.
What's that beeping? Is it from the survival gauge? What a day. Let me take a bath and get to bed. Thank you. Finally, a good night's sleep. Up and at 'em. Since I had a hot bath, I'll definitely sleep well tonight. I'm so tired. That bed looks really comfy. Again. My numbers should be pretty good now. Ugh, my stomach's a little upset. Time for a bathroom break. Grease, mud. Well, I guess my expedition yesterday was pretty eventful. God, I can't stand this anymore. I should wash. These have to be washed. I think the washing machine's downstairs. Still works? I'm not dreaming, am I?
Glad you had a good night's sleep. I had to be on guard all night in case you did anything crazy. If you did, I would have busted into your room like bam, bam, bam. I'm not kidding. Outside of this shelter, but you don't look like one of them. Well, I heard you and Sherry are friends. If you're looking for her, just follow the road to the right. She should be at the memorial wall.
Didn't expect to see you again so soon. You should rest more. You were hurt pretty bad.
Just a few scratches. No big deal. What are you all doing here? Is that Kane over there?
We're getting ready for the memorial service later today. You can go talk to Kane. He's the leader of the Raven Squad and the shelter.
Good to see you again. As the leader of the shelter, I'd like to officially extend my warmest welcome to you. Soon you'll find that Raven shelters for holding a ceremony for those who died during... By the way, something I need to talk with you about. Meet you at the command center after the service.
goodbye to even more of our friends. When I decided there's a lot I can do. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have brought this up. Life is hard for everyone. I shouldn't let this negativity get...
No worries, Sherry. We all have those moments. If talking about it helps, then I'm happy to share some of your burden.
Thanks for saying that. I feel better already. I applied for access to the shelter's radio station for you yesterday. You just need to talk to our communications specialist, Matilda, to get on the channel.
Are you the survivor from the Lost City? You made it. I'm glad I kept calling on the Raven. Before I add you to the channel, let me tell you about the Ravens. What would you like to know? This place used to be one of the temporary rescue camps. Kane, Catherine, and Dr. Michael were all serving here. When the disaster... So Kane led the refuge at first, but we pulled through. We managed to Anyway, maybe Kane will tell you more. I don't know why, but I've got a feeling he thinks... By the way, don't forget to tune in on the radio. The shelter, founded by Kane, started off as the Raven Squad. The members were Sherry, but Yevgeny went missing during a mission. He looked scary, but he was actually very kind.
It's been 4 years since the disaster hit. I'd expected zombies are getting those crooks and all these. From the very bottom of my heart, I hope that you will... That's great. Again, I get that this must feel very sudden, but we really need you. The survivors, we don't want to become thugs, and this is the only way to... But trust is a luxury in the world, so we have to... But just if we come to... I hope you'll be... You can go talk to Catherine. She's our tactical expert. Welcome to the Ravens. I look forward to good news from you.
I'm Catherine, former rescue squad lieutenant. Currently in...
I heard about...
Besides all the output... But the more lucrative missions, such as clear... Well, that... You can also get monitor your supplies through the
Catherine's
survival
right.
Gauge.
Danger is everywhere. I have to be prepared.
Outside? Only trust your weapon. Welcome, buddy. Hi, I'm if you...
got enough ammo. Still need food and water.
What are you looking to buy?
Welcome, welcome, our new friend. These supplies are for you, free of charge. But that's... You can probably imagine how tough it is to sustain a shelter this size in an environment like this.
Looks like you're ready. Sherry's waiting for you to hang her. Looking forward to your safe return. Remember, hope always survives.
Dr. Michael left the Redwood Outpost at dawn. I heard things are bad there. Let's move out as soon as we can. Before we get to Redwoods, let me tell you more about the place. They often have missions posted. I'm sure you'll cross paths with them again in the future. Redwood Outpost used to be a wood processing plant near the logging camp. After the disaster broke out, the workers who survived came together and built a fortified outpost using the timber available. The Redwood folks are skilled builders and woodworkers. They make sturdy defensive walls and building materials, which are essential resources to the Raven Shelter, as well as the key to defending against zombies. I'm not sure about this operation. Been under siege before. But zombies, this situation sounds definitely more serious this time.
Still fight? The gate's about to be breached. We need backup.
Finally here. Where's everybody else? Either Kane has gone mad, or you're out of your mind. Here, take this decoy bomb. Use it to attract the ordinary zombies.
Zombies are coming. Backup! We need backup!
Ah!
decided to gift you the home.
It's a new...
We all want you to have it. Please.
Looks like Redwood Outpost wanted to build a new residence. There's still a lot of wood and equipment, so we might be able to make something.